As far as cause, we really don't know. I tell people that definitely there's some sort of cell mutation that causes the cells to overgrow. So a genetic predisposition and then environmental factors that can cause the uterine fibroids to grow. So we know hormones play a big part in that. So women in a hyperestrogenic state may grow uterine fibroids at a more rapid rate. Exogenous hormones, all of those things may cause fibroids to grow. Diet also, again, plays a part.